That is a fast little park jet.
Okay, I've got the Glue and Fly Series F22 Micro out here, and now that I have my brand spanking new 808 keychain cam that will record in 1080p, I thought we'd do a flight of it, and we'll do it from line of sight, and then I'll put up the view from the plane itself. So let's see, wind. All right, launching. Hope I got the CG on it. It seems to want to roll to the right a bit. I must have not gotten a weight centered on it. It's a pretty lightweight little park jet. That's nice. Now this little micro has got so much power, it does not have a problem carrying this additional 19 grams of weight of that keychain cam, that's for sure. I can't believe this park jet is still flying. It's just Adam's ready board airframe, and it's got over 400 flights on it. Look at that. That is so awesome. I am still pretty rusty with this one though. I may have to turn those ailerons down a little bit. Yeah, I am definitely rusty with this one. That is a fast little park jet. Okay, before I get before I run out of talent with it, because I, there we go, I haven't flown it much in quite a while. Let's bring it back through here and see if we can put it on the ground. Oh, I lost orientation there for a minute. All right, we're out far enough, I think. I might be able to get it over the lane. Let's see. Oh, I'm going around. I always forget how well that little foam board park jet cuts through the air. I mean, you completely cut the throttle and it does not slow down very much. All right, let's see here now. All right, now let's cut the throttle. There we go. Wow. Yeah, that keeps coming in with some momentum. So, that was an absolute blast. I'm out of practice. I need to bring it out more often. Or I'm getting to the point now where I need to retire this airframe and build a new one. But absolutely fantastic power. It carries that additional 19 grams like it's nothing. So anyway, I'll go ahead and put up the FPV view now. that keeps coming in with some momentum. So,
thanks for watching, and I will see you in the air.